Namaskar. We welcome you all in Bharati Vidya Bhavan's Infosys Foundation Cultural Outreach Program. It gives me immense pleasure to announce that we are hosting our 70th program today. And for that, I really want to thank the pioneer of Infosys Foundation, Ms. Sudha Murthy ji, and Bharati Vidya Bhavan Jaipur Kendra Chairman, Mr. Vimal Chanji Surana. Because of your support, we have been able to reach this phase today. Thank you so very much. Today's program has been dedicated to the spring, the king of spring, Basant. You know, when spring comes, there is a different kind of enlightenment that goes into our hearts. That excitement level is so beautiful. And today, we are presenting Kathak in front of you. You will see six lovely dancers on this platform, beautiful dancers. And then again, I'm very happy to say that one of them is our very own student from Bharati Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur. So without delaying this, I would first like to invite everybody to offer our prayers to Lord Ganesha. Before every good start, there is a great point one must reach. And for that, we all pray to Lord Ganesha. So here it is, presenting to you the Ganesh Vandana.
गवरी के नंदन घन हर
Wow! Wasn't that a wonderful performance? Breathtaking. After watching this performance, I believe Lord Ganesha must have himself wanted to come here, or probably is here blessing all of us. Bharati Vidya Bhavan has always believed in keeping itself deep-rooted to the culture. And we feel so happy to see the youth going forward, moving forward, and, you know, trying to always be connected to the culture where they belong. Kathak. Kathak is popularly known. We have two genres that are known as the Lucknow Gharana and the Jaipur Gharana. And today we are presenting to you the Jaipur Gharana. And without taking much of your time, I would now invite all the performers to please come on stage and start with their lovely performances. Keeping spring in mind, We see everything in harmony around us. The birds chirping, the leaves, everything. With that atmosphere and environment, it would have been wrong to keep this performance indoor. So for that, we have today set up our whole program in an outdoor environment. Let's start.
Hey.
You know, all of us have gone through a lot in the past few months. These 11 months have been so challenging for all of us. When we went to these performers, they were so thrilled with excitement. They couldn't contain it within themselves. And with that excitement level, it would have been really wrong to contain their level of excitement in an indoor space. So keeping spring and that level of excitement, we have hosted the show today in an outdoor setting. And I will not take much more time. Let's just continue.
Ritu basanti ko वरणि कुञ्ज मधुर ऋतु मन भा
Beautiful performances. I really don't want to leave the stage, but time is knocking on my door and we follow a set pattern and I have to leave. But before that, I would really like to thank Ms. Asha Golchaji, our chairperson for this program, Mr. B.C. Kumavaji, Director Bharati Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur Kendra, and Ms. Pratima Sharma, Principal Bharati Vidya Bhavan, Jaipur Kendra. Without your guidance and your constant support, we would have not been motivated to go so further ahead and stick to our culture, be so deep-rooted and so motivated to reach this destination. We still have a long way to go, and with that in mind, my friends, I am bidding you goodbye in hope to seeing all of you very soon again. Thank you. Namaskar.